seems to have awakened my sires from their long hibernation. I wonder who that could have been.
Now we got company! Dead!
Holy shit! They're even uglier ghosts!
So then let's keep after Niles. Come on. Hey, Niles! We're still coming!
I really don't think he can hear you.
I really don't care!
You saw inside that thing's mind?
I don't know whose mind it was. But it was angry. Del, more silence!
Done cannot be undone.
I told you I'd get you.
This planet is now there.
Look out!
Oh my.
Go! Now or never! Let's kill this thing!
Look! On its back! It comes where you are! Never can! Shoot it back!
end your lonesome night. But get ready to switch off! Things better, but I made them worse.
And you're sure what you saw was real?
It was real.
Okay, then maybe she'll, I don't know, I mean, help us somehow.
She would, if she could. But she's not my mother anymore.
Then who is she?
Their queen.
Come on, time to get out of here. If they've really got their queen, and Nas is right about what happens next, we need a new plan.
No, we need the old plan. We need the Hammer of Dawn.
Thank God.
Looks like you need a ride.
How'd you find us?
You think I'm gonna give you a one-of-a-kind piece of tech without the ability to track it to the center of the planet?
Yeah, fine. And speaking of one-of-a-kinds, help me hook up this skip.
You find what you're looking for?
Yeah. And now we need to kill it.
Is she, you know, all right?
Not really. But let me ask you something. How long would it take to get the Hammer of Dawn up and running?
Funny you should ask. The data drive you found months ago about the UIR?
Yeah?
Interesting stuff.
Interesting how?
You'll see. And lucky for us, I have an old UIR contact. Take us home, Sam.
Got it, sweet cheeks.